message is being recorded in the event of a worst-case scenario. I'm sure you're desperate for answers, so I'll just start from the top. My name, or your name, is Carl.
How's it?
Oh, shit.
This recording has limited interactive capabilities, so just try rephrasing the question.
You work with Matthias?
Yes and no. I've never actually met the man. Hardly anyone has. Look, I know that this is complicated.
Complicated?
But this is the truth. I am a federal intelligence operative assigned by Cohagen to infiltrate the resistance and assassinate Matthias. But instead, I discovered I was fighting for the wrong side. I met a woman. She works with the resistance, and she showed me that they were worth fighting for.
You mean the terrorists?
The resistance are not terrorists. All right? Matthias's targets are always military installations. If there's anything else happening, you can be sure it's Cohagen himself. Trust me. All right? The Chancellor and I go way back. He was my commanding officer in the war. So I know exactly what he is capable of.
Why would he attack his own people? I don't understand.
How else could he justify tripling production of federal police synthetics? He is building a private army capable of invading the colony. Think about it, right? What is the one resource the colony has that United Britain doesn't?
Space.
Exactly.
He's run out of room.
But even Cohagen himself is going to have a difficult time selling the forced seizure and mass displacement of billions. So he created an enemy in Matthias, and he built an army to fight him. And now it is up to me to stop him, up to you to stop him.
What do you mean, me?
The synthetics run on a biomech brainstem, all right, which means it's possible to shut them all down. All right, there's a kill code. And it's a complex sequence, but it's in my head. It's in your head.
Sorry, come again?
I went back to UFB territory to try and retrieve the code, knowing full well that if Cohagen found out I'd turn, he'd erase my memory. But what he didn't know was that I arranged to have a black box embedded in my brain, in your brain. It recorded everything I saw.
So you're saying there's a little safe in my skull?
Yes. And that is why I need you. The world needs you to reconnect with the resistance. Deliver the code to Matthias. Have him shut down the synthetics and stop Cohagen while there's still time. The future hangs on what you... on what we do next. Good luck, buddy.
You've got to be kidding me.